Hey, what's up, y'all? It's your girl LoloRee. I have a stain on my shirt, and I'm gonna show y'all how to make a loaded sandwich by me. So, I have my bread in the toaster. Just got done, nice and toasted. Before anything, though, what I did was wash my hands. Dirty bitches, watch. Now, I like when my turkey bacon's a little bit more crispiness. For 1 more minute. Some people like their turkey bacon to be a little bit soggy. I need mine to have a bit of crunch. Okay. Now that I have my 2 loaves of bread fresh out the toaster, first thing I'm gonna do, smear on my mayo. Now, some people like a lot of mayo. I like an even amount. Feel inside that soggy chulo. On it. Oh my goodness. If y'all can see that even spread, man. Even spread. I like it all to look like boop boop. Okay. Now that I'm done with my mayo, what am I gonna do next? Put it away. Oh my goodness. How dare I? Okay. Next thing I'm gonna do. Vidalia onion vinaigrette sets off the freaking sandwich, I swear. Oh my goodness. Oh. I like that. Smear the goodness. I'm pretty good with portions too, everything. I give my little dose. I do my little thing, you know. Alright. Now. Turkey bacon smells crisp. Oh, the plate is hot. Okay. So before I go and put my bacon on, I get my crushed red peppers and I put it ready on the mayo side. Not the Vidalia onion side, because like that already got a little bit of flavor. But the mayo side, it just tastes like mayo for now. So what we're going to do, we'll season that up and a little more. You know what I'm saying? So, there's this, that, and a third. Now I'm going to add black pepper, because I don't play that. I like my seasoning. I like my sandwich to taste like I give a fuck. You know, like I care. Okay. And notice, I missed the corner because of you. Notice, I put it on both halves of the sandwich. And what did I do with my seasoning?
Put it away. Oh, my goodness.
So, next step. Take your little piece of bacon. Half. Put it on the Vidalia onion side, okay? Hands are clean. I did just touch bacon and a whole bunch of other stuff. But in my household, this is what we do. Don't judge us. Little hand. Little man, man, man. Okay? This is what we do. And with that, put it away. Oh my goodness. Now, this is the part that gets kind of tricky. You want to put your meat on before you put on your cheese. Why? Because the bacon's a little bit hot for real. Even though it was just nice and crispy and I tore it in half. You know, the bacon done for real. Okay. So this, that, and this. Put my little sprinkled shredded turkey on there. Crazy. You know, I think sliced turkey lasts better. But today, when my grandma was there, I spoke up and I said shred it. And this is what I get. But yeah. She's buying this turkey. Alright, now a little slice of cheese. See, I hate when I take my little... cheese slice. I like the tiramisu cheese slice, like, and then LoloRee. It's like, it's a, you know, it's awkward. All right, so this is my Lolo sandwich. Take a look at it.
Before it's all done, put that around it.
Yeah. Amazing. All right, so put you back. I really don't want tomato. Everybody probably looking at me like, why didn't you slice that tomato? It's not my thing, fam. It's not my thing. All right, now here comes the crucial part. You gotta pick it up. Put it on. See, ugh, I hate when things happen like that. I'm not a pro at that. Putting the sandwich together. Press a little bit. Okay. Sandwich. Okay. Boom, that's how it's done. Alright. Hair off the face, hair off the face, hair off the face, and down to my waist. Alright, so you're in there, little turkey. Ready? I don't even cut my sandwich in half. I think that's so stupid. Alright. Ready? 1, 2, 3. I did that. Mm-hmm. Yes, I did that. Crazy. What would my side be? I don't want a salad. Might not have to be no side. I don't want no apple. I need to eat an apple. I need to give me some more fruit. But yeah, this is my lunchtime sandwich. If you copy, you must record. If I see you copy and you ain't record, I'm atting you. That's all. All right, y'all. I'm Lolo. It's mad quiet. I didn't put it away. Oh my goodness. You know what's good when your ears start itching? Oh my goodness. Yeah. Woo! Alright, y'all. Like I said, I'm Lolo. And that was my sandwich. It was fire. If y'all want more of these, let me know. I'll be around. Papas, quit trying like a crumb. Anything.